Hey YouTube, it's DONNALOVE back with another YouTube video, and today I'm just gonna be doing a day in my life, which I kind of already started because I just came back from Dunkin' or whatever, and I actually got a hot chocolate. You see my straw. I got a hot chocolate, I got two stuffed plain bagels, I got hash browns, and I got a donut because I'm on my cycle and like my head is literally hurting and I needed food, and my mom was freaking out, so I just decided to go get food by myself real quick, like a little quick snack, I guess, because my head is literally pounding. It is currently 10:43. I have class at 11, and as y'all can't see, but a little bit, my phone's on charger. But my room is very much a mess, and let me tell y'all, I know y'all probably looking at the quality of this right now, and it's like, what is going on? It's so different, and that's because I left my camera charger at school, so I went to Best Buy yesterday to try to like get a new one, but it didn't fit my battery, so I have to return that today too. And it's raining outside, but yeah, I'm just gonna lay back down for a little bit, eat my food, and then I'll be back. I don't know about y'all, but I literally have never tried a stuffed bagel from Dunkin', so I'm gonna try it for y'all. They could put more cream cheese in this. It's not all that. Like, I thought it was gonna be real good. No. I've also just never tried a hot chocolate. I'm scared because I know it's hot. I know it's hot. So it's not bad, but not what I expected it to be. What I thought I expected it to be spectacular, but. Okay, y'all, so it's literally 11 something o'clock, and I'm finna start cleaning up, but I'm also finna join class because class has already started, but I'm usually late, so I'm not at the top thing because it's 11:02. I literally hate joining. This is the only class I join because all my other classes are just due to work. In class, I'm gonna start cleaning up my room, and then after that I'm probably gonna get ready for the day, even though I feel literally horrible. Did y'all freaking hear that? I literally don't have class today, so this makes my day so much better, because I just was talking about how I need one
again for this class. In my 1 o'clock class, you sign up for a Zoom class, and some of you may not even be in town, so you can't come in person. But if you can come in person, we'd love to see you there. It's gonna be a really nice event. And
I'm just gonna get straight into cleaning my room.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry.
Look how cute this is. My parents got me a rose bed for Valentine's Day, but I wasn't here on Valentine's Day, so they looked in my room and it was so cute. For the baby.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place, cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, tell me what you do. That's why I'm mine, spend my life with you. I wanna please you in any way I can. I wanna share my world, don't you understand? Your love is a million. It goes on and on and on. You give, give, all day long. Your love is a million. It goes on and on. Insert.
Turn me inside out, make my heart beat. Leave no one else, you're all I need. Personality, everything you do. It's me, love, everything about you. Your smile, your style, you're so fly. You can't deny, I got a crush on you. That's truly, I'm digging you.
In this video, okay, I'm not even gonna freaking lie, but I'm close to that. I'm not even gonna freaking lie. I'm done, like, I'm not cleaning up my room no more because after I sprayed like this thing, it made me like the smell. I haven't used that one, I used the other one. Oh, it smells so good, but that one literally smells so bad. I don't know why, because I smelled it before, but in the bathroom, it was just too much. And like, I had to go lay down for like 2 hours. Like, it literally has been 2 hours. Probably 2 o'clock. So now I'm just gonna get ready for the day. Like, just get dressed and everything. Because I don't want to be moping around all day. So yeah, y'all can just watch me get ready. I'll put this phone behind and I'll speed up like I usually do. Another woman that can take your
spotlight. If I wrote you a symphony, just to say how much you mean to me. What would you do if I told you you were beautiful? Would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl
like you.
This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
And another woman that could take your spot, my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
Look, I think I'm gonna put on like a, if my camera stay up, the heck y'all. So I think I'm gonna put on like a black, just crop tops, like with just short sleeves and some jeans probably. So we'll be back, we'll find that and I'll be back. I guess this is what I'm wearing. I'm literally wearing like just a white black shirt. I didn't end up putting on jeans. I just put on my skin leggings. And I have on these pink ones. I might look at you. I have a cute pink jacket. But this is the only one I have. So let's just see. I don't know if I'm feeling it. Y'all could tell me though. Here, let's go open up my blinds so we can see. And I'm gonna flip the camera around. So this would be my outfit for today. My purse doesn't really match, but like, does that match my shoes? thanks. So this is my what I do today. Don't mind the purse. But yeah. Okay, so now that I kind of just have everything on, I'm just gonna add a few more jewelry pieces. I have to go with this necklace, and I'm gonna put in some more earrings, which I have some right here. Then I have some new ones that I've just never tried that I kind of want to try. So. Like some different ones. I literally forgot how hard it was putting earrings in with long ass nails. Like, what the actual? The fact that I can't even feel where the earring back is. I just know my hair is so red, and I'm not even putting it in right away, which is super duper annoying. Unless you're like, let's try this. I'm literally like hurting my ear. Okay, I'm going to try, if I can remember. So I'm going to switch them. And see if that works or makes it better. Hold on. Because I need to be able to see all these jewels. It literally like just does not want to go in. Otherwise, I'm just not having a good day. I just can't get it, so I guess we're not doing any new earrings today, even though I have all these little cute ones. I'm just keeping my regular smuggler one in. I wonder if this one doesn't go in, but I know it will, and I literally can put that in 2 seconds. So I guess this, I have a necklace and some bracelets. So this is the other necklace that I'm about to attempt to put on that my boyfriend got me for Valentine's Day. Y'all know he also got me this one because it has our names on it. Both of our names. And so now he got me this one, which is really so beautiful. And I just love him so much. Yeah, this is gonna be freaking trouble to get on too. I already am knowing. But I'm about to try to attempt. I which I did. I just wish it was shorter so that it could be like, you know what I mean? But they're both cute. Let's see if I can do that. Actually, we're just gonna turn her around. I don't want to break her, of course. Oh my god, y'all, this is so hard, especially looking through a mirror. Looking through a mirror and just having nails. Okay, I got it. I need to go to my other room. I did it. I made it shorter. I put on the shortest one. And I think this is on the longest one. I'm not sure. But we're just gonna leave them alone. So I have a ring and two necklaces. And my boob bone piercing in, plus my bracelets. But these are all mine. And I'm gonna put the one that made them both back. Not just this one. Now I'm complete, and I literally got dressed for nothing because I'm just about to make some TikToks. So I'll see y'all later. I don't know. I'm going out to eat later with my mom.
So me and mommy just got our appetizers and we got some wings, I guess that's what they call it, and these colossal shrimp that are so good but aren't giving what they usually give. But hopefully they're good. Yeah. Me and mommy got this fried rice to share. With the yummy sauce.
Go ahead.
I'm done. Okay, y'all, so I just got home, and now I'm finna get in the shower and stuff, and I think I decided that I'm just gonna make this into a two-day vlog, because, like, today I didn't really do that much, except for attempt to clean my room and stuff like that, and so I'm gonna do, like, a two-day vlog instead. So right now, I'm just about to go get in the shower and everything, because tomorrow I literally have so much to do. I have to arsenal like today what I have to do for tomorrow, which tomorrow I am going to, what am I going to do tomorrow? See how my head blinks, like something's wrong. But tomorrow I have to go take my car to get an oil change. I'm waiting there. I also have to go get gas. I also have to, why is my head blanking? Go get gas, get my oil change. I need to go set up a P.O. box. I gotta pack because I go out of town soon again. Hold on. I don't know. I probably have something else to do that I can't remember that will happen tomorrow. But yeah, I'm about to get in the shower right now. And then pretty much chill. So like this is gonna be all that I'm doing for tonight. I'm not gonna be recording no more because as y'all seen, I just came back from getting food and it's 7 o'clock. Like it's not super duper late, but it's later than when I come home usually. Let me put on my headscarf. And I'm over here trying to set up my appointment to get my hair done. But I got a bag. Oh, and I gotta go return my camera thing to Best Buy. So I can keep my refund because I'm okay with just recording on my phone. And yeah. Okay, also that concludes my day for today. See y'all tomorrow. YouTube. It's the next day, and I'm just about to start getting ready. Like, I'm getting straight to it. It's 10 in the morning, and I kind of want to start my day earlier since I have a lot of things to do. So, we're just going to get straight into it.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl
like you.
This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do, because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady, girl, you amaze me. And gotta do-
okay, so I literally already know what I'm about to put on, so I'm just gonna go put it on and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back, and I'm just, I want to close my room a little bit too, because it's kind of messy again. But yeah, that's what it's giving, and I don't know why I want to do this. It's not just that I didn't want to show my room. Now during time, which I'm doing silvers, of course. By the way, these are my boyfriend's hoodies, so go cop. Go to www.to.apparel on Instagram. We have on so many colors. I said we. It's great this week because I didn't have anything to make up. He has them in so many colors. And his new collections that he's working on currently, that will be dropping somewhat soon. I'm not going to cap. If I were you, I would go shop right now. Site drops tomorrow. But y'all wouldn't know that. Site drops on 2024. What the heck am I talking about? 2024. Y'all, I'm losing brain cells every day. Yeah, I think I'm going to keep these in for like another one or 2 days. Like, after much, I don't know. It depends how cute they look when they're like super duper messy. Because I actually hate when my braids start looking messy. I don't know why. This literally just came out my head. That is so embarrassing. It wasn't time. And at least it didn't fall out. I'm freaking person. Like dying. So yeah, that concludes get ready. I have on black leggings and my pink shoes again.
Look at his tank.
See y'all, it's so miserable. But I'm doing that today anyways. My boyfriend's over. But now I'm gonna head to the post office
so I can go sit in my P.O. box.
We're here. So I'm just gonna leave my camera in here while I go in and set it up because I don't know what it takes, and I feel like I might not even be able to get it because I feel like I'm gonna need a social security card, birth certificate. I don't know what you need because I've never done this, so we're gonna see.
Okay, so update, I'm at Best Buy right now. I'm about to go return stuff. I'm not gonna bring my camera in there either because it's just gonna be a quick return. I'm not buying anything. But when I went to the post office, I couldn't set it up because you have to like sign it, like you have to bring in like your ID, which I have my ID on me, but then you also have to have like another form of identification, whether it's regarding you or your car, I don't know. And you have to fill like a whole form. So I'm gonna fill that out. Cause it's still early, it's only 11:08 and my appointment for to get my oil change is until 1:30. So I'm like pretty much done with myself. I'm about to go to Sephora like before I go home and I'm gonna get something to eat. And then I'm gonna end up heading out to go get my oil change around sometime later. And I might try to clean up the rest of my room. Probably not. I'm having too many expectations for myself right now. But I'm gonna just go and return it and then I'm gonna fill out that form sometime today. And I wanna return it by the end of the day, but I had said I wanted it for a year, but I don't need it for a year because I don't. Like, I really don't need it for a year. I only need it for 6 months. So, I don't know if I need to change that too, but it's whatever. But yeah, I'm about to go on Best Buy and go return this little camera charger or whatever. So, I'll see you in a minute. Okay, so I just got home from Sephora and I got three things. And spent a decent amount of money on these two things, but it's because of the brand. So, I have never tried their products and I want to because I really love them as a whole, as y'all know. And it's Dior. Because I have been using, like, the MAC lip gloss. Okay, y'all, so literally when I was recording, I didn't realize that I started recording in slow-mo, but I was just telling y'all that I bought these two lip glosses. This one's called, like, Hollow Lavender. And it's a Dior lip gloss and it's a really pretty color, and then this one is just the universal clear like lip oil, and it's like the Dior Addict glow oil. It's really pretty and I just love the packaging and they're just so cute. I really can't believe that it was in slow-mo. But then this is their mascara and it's like in noir black, and that's what it looks like. And yeah, those are the three things I bought, and let me tell y'all, they're very expensive, so don't do it. A lot of things have occurred since I last talked to you guys. So actually, I got my oil change. I ended up setting up my P.O. box. This car is trying to pull in front of me, and I just don't think they can fit. I don't know why the heck he literally just tried to. Okay, anyways. Like, he was literally about to hit. He's about to hit my car again. Don't you do it. Okay, hopefully he don't do it again because I'm good. He's doing it again. I wish I could show y'all. Okay, but anyway, since I last talked to y'all, I got my oil change or whatever. And while I was there, I don't know if y'all know, but in the Jeep community, it is a very big thing to gift ducks or get ducked, which is basically someone leaves a duck on your door handle and you put them on your, like, dashboard, headboard, whatever it's called. And so the dude gifted me two duckies to put on here, so I'm putting them on right now because they actually are, like, the cutest things ever. So now I have four ducks because I had
I have two, but I have four. I also was doing an assignment that I'm currently trying to finish while I'm here. And then I picked Dakota up from school for mom. And then I also got her a sheet slushie because she had been telling me about a sheet slushie for so long. And yeah, I set up the P.O. box. So I literally did a lot today. And then after I do my work and stuff, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to bring my mom to take the girls to dance practice. And then me and my mom are going to go get lunch, which I really want Cheesecake Factory, but I also want Condado's right now. So I don't know what I want. And me and my mom will decide later. But I literally got the best parking spot at their school. I literally did. Like, I'm first in line to pick them up. So excited. So now I'm just gonna be doing my work, and I will see y'all when the kids get in the car. Okay, so it's time for them to get out of school, and I wonder which one of them will get in the car first or will get here first, because they're very slow. Hey, say hey, kids.
Hi.
What's up?
Pick them up from school.
Why?
What you mean, why?
Did mom say?
Well, I was picking y'all up?
Yeah.
Okay, vlog, so I'm literally about to end it. I said, okay, vlog. Okay, y'all, so I'm literally about to end the vlog because I'm just gonna wind down for the night. But me and my mom just got talking and I forgot to record our food, but it was really good. And she got me this chain for Valentine, which was a late Valentine's Day gift. And to go with it, she also got a pendant that, of course, says Donna on it, and it's so cute. So she gave me this too, so it's really cute. And yeah, that really concludes my tour. I mean, what? Yeah, I literally don't know what I'm talking about. This literally concludes my vlog. Today was like a very eventful, well, these past 2 days have been a very eventful day, especially today. The post office thing, I went back and it's just so much work. I didn't know it took that much effort to freaking get a P.O. box, but I literally have to go back tomorrow. But yeah, this literally concludes my vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to hit that like button if you did. Make sure to also hit the subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can get notified for more of my posts. Bye, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Bye. Thank you.